This is our friend Scribble, someday known as Square. Our dear friends Square and Scribble have nothing in common. As you can see, they fell in love so naturally. The Square loves Scribble, and Scribble wants to give everything to Square. But Square doesn't have anything to give back. So Scribble gives a bit to Square, and Square likes it. But Square can't give anything to Scribble. So Square starts to take from Scribble, and Scribble gets empty and broken inside. Here we have an empty cup and an empty jar. The jar wants to fill the cup, and he is anxious to do so, but he can't because he is empty. The cup is stressed because it wants to feel whole. So how can they solve it?
Okay, I'm not the Square, I'm not the Scribble, I'm not the jar, and of course then I'm not the fucking cup. I'm just the product that I absorb, and I want to talk about power, sex, extravagance, and talent. That is just my ego trip. Tengo todo lo que durante la semana me ha faltado, y no hablo de vicios, pero sí de lujuria. Ahora tengo tiempo, no sé cuánto. También tengo poder, el poder de moldear el tiempo a mi antojo. No sé qué decidir hacer. Lo más probable es que los convierta en un garabato feo, pero es mío, y yo decido en qué malgastarlo.
This is peaceful and quiet. This is the perfect place to create. But I need to have rest. I'm gonna step back, be on the side, and clear out my mind and myself. Just disconnect from the world, the reality, the materia, and get another angle on another plane.
When I go out, I come for that little pedestal. I can't explain why, but I have a strange feeling. Like when I'm writing and I have the concept, the form, the idea, and you're gonna see it as a jigsaw. I wanna feel it every time, every moment in my whole life. I wanna be an artist.